guys. Welcome to the vlog. Just woke up not too long ago. Beautiful morning in Badger Flats area. Today is Sunday before Labor Day, and here's Labor Day weekend vlog. Once again, Chase and Elijah went fishing, which they're not back yet. I didn't really want to go fishing because I normally don't catch fish and never really caught one in 11 mile. But anyways, really nice view of the campsite and stuff. I'm gonna eat some breakfast here, the normal deal and stuff. And yeah, that's pretty much it for now. Catch you guys back later.
Bye. Hey guys, got some of the breakfast here. Got the eggs, got the potatoes, got the hot dog things. Cody just got stung by a bee in his mouth. But yeah, pretty good. Catch you guys back later.
Guys, back at this spot again. We're gonna try to get some signal and stuff. Probably gonna watch like a YouTube video or something, because Manny has to do his draft and stuff for football, which our draft is tomorrow. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Catch you guys back later. Really nice view.
Pocket this tool thing. It didn't work out. Or hatchet thing or whatever. Tomahawk. But yeah, pretty much it. Not too much going on. Waiting for Elijah and Manny. They're up on the mountain.
And yeah, I think I'm going to go on a ride here pretty soon again. And I think we're going on a longer ride this afternoon once when they get back. But yeah, pretty much it. Catch you guys back later. I'll show you the lunch probably after this.
I got lunch here. Just flew my drone earlier. So I got the macaroni salad, ham and cheese sandwich, croissant thingy.
And
yeah, they cooked it right there and stuff. Pretty good. We're gonna go on a ride here pretty soon. Long one, and catch you guys back then.
Okay guys, we're up here on this rock ledge area, I guess you could say. Sorry about the shakiness. I got really excited on the ATV and stuff. But yeah, pretty cool so far. Awesome adventure up here, kind of up high a little bit. Not too much. Gonna get some pictures for you guys. And yeah, fall foliage is already starting to come in, so as you can see. But yeah, pretty cool. Catch you guys back later. Bye.
Okay guys, made it back at camp.
Just gonna sit here for a little bit. Everyone's like taking a nap. So probably won't go riding for, I don't know, a while. I thought we were all gonna go riding. I don't know what we're doing yet, but catch you guys back then. And yeah,
hey guys, we made it to the LaSalle Pass. My face is super dirty.
We found this new trail. If you guys saw the GoPro footage, it'll probably be up later this week. But yeah, sorry about the nose again. I'm gonna get some pictures here at LaSalle Pass. There's already a little bit of some small fall colors and stuff. But yeah guys, it's a pretty cool ride. Catch you guys back later, and I'm dirty.
Okay guys, made it back to camp. Got fire going. Got really dusty. I think I'm better now. I'm gonna try to switch the camera here soon, but we're gonna have dinner a little bit later today or tonight. But yeah, pretty cool ride. Interesting finds and stuff. Got two pictures of animals, of an antelope and a deer doe. So yeah, pretty cool.
The food and stuff, got the chips and the nacho cheese and then the bean dip and all that stuff. Everyone else is over there eating and stuff. But yeah, catch you guys back later.
Okay guys, got done taking my first shower while first camping. Shower. So yeah. And Elijah and sunset. But yeah,
dude, I went
pretty
to 7-Eleven.
Cool. So
look, man, I got stuff from 7-Eleven.
Wow. How do you get that stuff?
Yeah, we just
wow, catch you guys back. Here guys, you can't really see it, but they're like doing training and stuff over here. There's a helicopter that went like super low. I think I got a pretty good picture. Oh yeah, Elijah's freaking out. It's super dark. Catch you guys back.
Okay guys, the Air Force is still practicing and doing all that stuff. One is just taking off again. But yeah, I'm gonna be ending the vlog for today. It's a pretty good day. Tomorrow is Labor Day for me. You guys will probably be watching this throughout the week or whenever you have the time. But awesome camping trip so far. So catch you guys back tomorrow. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Legotopia President signing out for today, guys. And remember, you will always be a Legoan.
I don't need defenders. I'm packing up whatever I can. Don't throw out my Legos. What if I can't let go? What if I come back home? Back home? Oh no. Don't throw out my Legos. What if I can't let go?